I don't know whether to call this do not disturb or peace of mind, but notice how the two resemble. Do not disturb, peace of mind. And I don't know why I've been so drawn to write about either of these, but I am. Maybe it's the irony that the world is in something we'd call quicksand as they quickly sand the truth, calling it red, white, and blue. Talking about land of the free. Shit just feels real different nowadays. Honestly. Or is it because we're in a stage where we're half in, half out, and we can't seem to get out of our head because we're disturbed by thoughts that are not conducive to our peace, so we say, please? Do not disturb, I'm protecting my peace of mind. But maybe we should be giving a piece of that peace to the ones who feel incomplete and don't know where to turn to. Maybe I felt the need to write this message because someone needed to hear this. There is nothing in this world worth your peace, not even the things you try to convince yourself of. Stay the course and realize that it's a lot bigger than you. Let us be the vessel to those who feel like there's no way out. Even the ones with the do not disturb guards up, and understand that familiarity can be a disruption of someone's peace, but the peace they're looking for is on the other side of discomfort. Disturb the barrier, but come with peace and even better intentions. So I come to you disturbed, shattered, but you meet me with peace and you salvage the pieces left in me that even with a piece of your mind, I wouldn't even be able to recognize. At this point, I'll preserve my peace of mind at the expense of theirs, cause it's way too costly. So I stay in my lane, but I'll forever pray for you. Curly. Thank you.